was intolerable! Your screams bring me pleasure! A future without bullets is not a future I wish to see. You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed. Here is the ammo! I feel no guilt! Die for the doctor! Here we go again. Again! Why can I not just have what I want? The stench of death hangs heavy in the air! I am to continue my work!
They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction.
To mow down the horde, indeed. No bullets. How does this happen? I was being careful.
No!
to watch them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny. No ammo? This can't be how my life ends! Someone up there likes me. Fetch me their souls! If only I had known how big they would grow! Many have tried! None have succeeded! Stay back, Underfield! Taste it in my nostrils. Oh, I was looking for that.
The broken souls must be sacrificed in my honor.
You are merely an inconvenience.
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget.
One hurt my ears.
Hmm.
You are not cursed. You will not be the last. One day they will tell stories of my bravery. At least you saved me the bullets. Yeah, that one hurt! Teensy bit! Time is precious! You are not! Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. I will not mourn you. How can I think with all this noise? If only I could make it last just a little bit longer. Operation was a success! A toast. A toast to success. This noise. I will not mourn you. That one hurt my ears. Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. At least you saved me the bullets. Why not? What could possibly go wrong? I hear you, and I know who you are. now. The doctor prescribes rapid fire death! I think with all this noise. My ears! The blood sacrifices will now resume. Think me ungrateful, just because I am. I recommend you take a nice long lie down in the dirt. Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm.
I am a doctor, but I probably cause more injuries than I've treated. Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey.
vengeance for your kind. I have more important things to do than be surrounded. One day they will tell stories of my bravery. I refuse to submit. Begone, foul canine. Scream all you want. It will not do you any good. That alone will not be enough to defeat me. Your hands are filthy. I must cleanse myself. Hey, you go hungry. Be gone, foul canine. The fool and his life are soon parted. Would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit this.